What up? It's Lizzie here, and today I am here with my grandmother, and we're gonna be trying some really weird candy. So let's get to it. So guys, the first thing we're gonna try out is this weird rice candy. It's really weird. I should go get some scissors. Okay, never mind. I don't need scissors. I just use her. this is weird. Oh, it's upside down. It's this weird candy, and on the back it has like a cat and a flower. How do you open this? I guess from here. Oh, where the little arrow is hidden. Part of the arrow is hidden. Oh, this is weird. Oh, it's in different packages.
Oh, I thought
it was gonna be one like whole square.
Huh.
Oh, there's a sticker. It's printed in Japan. I didn't need to know.
I thought it was printed
in China. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be like kind of like a Rice Krispie treat. Cause it says rice, so is it gonna like taste
well,
like
what
rice?
What are the ingredients in it?
Where's the ingredients thing? Where the heck? I'm just looking at the calories and all of that. Can't find it. Oh, glucose syrup, cornstarch, water, sweet rice. Water, lemon flavor, and then some other numbers and letters and stuff. It's a cute sticker.
That's a cute sticker. And it says, printed in Japan.
Even though these say,
Well, the cat
is
a Japanese.
Is cat.
Is a Japanese.
Like, good luck charm thing. Yeah. I thought they were China, because, like, it says each candy has an edible inner wrapper that melts in your mouth.
Oh.
Ooh, so they're, like, not this wrapper on the outside, but on the inside, it's, like, paper wrapper. I've seen these before, so you can eat this little, like, oops, I just fell off. I'm going to just try the wrapper first.
It's like a cube, almost.
Okay, so the wrapper actually tastes like rice. I think that's the rice part.
Do not advise putting the wrapper in your mouth because...
But it says edible.
The wrapper?
Yeah. It says each candy has an edible inner wrapper that melts in your mouth. Not this wrapper, but the wrapper you're trying to get off now. It's not supposed to come off.
Oh.
You just put it in your mouth and eat it. It tastes like rice. The plastic tastes like rice. The inner wrapper tastes like rice. It's supposed to. Is it good?
It tastes like cellophane.
What is that?
What wrappers are made out of?
It tastes like rice to me. Tastes like rice to me. I'm not gonna eat it until you eat it.
I am eating it.
Does it taste good? I mean, not the wrapper, but I can get my wrapper off, I think. Maybe. Ooh, it looks sour.
It's not.
Is it like
sweet?
Is it like watermelon-y?
Kind of orangey. And it's chewy. It's not hard.
Yeah.
The wrapper's not good, but once you get past the wrapper.
It tastes weird. Like, I like the wrapper. I've never tasted like whatever you said it tastes like. So I wouldn't know if it tasted like that. But I'm scared to try it.
That's good.
I don't like orange flavored things.
Well, it's not definitely orange. It's kind of orange.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you're right. Oh, that orange is strong. The flavor is strong. I opened a little piece of it so I could taste it. You're right. When you put the whole wrapper in your mouth, it doesn't taste good. But when you just put a little piece in your mouth, it kind of does taste good. It's like a tangerine.
There you go. Like tangerine. That's good.
It's pretty good. I'm definitely not going to eat all of these.
And they're not hard candies. They're
no. Oh, they're hard. I wonder if they're like, Gushers. Where they have the juice in the middle. I'm not going to think so. I don't like it. I don't like this kind.
No,
this one really like this. I don't really like this. Like when you like take it out your mouth or something, mm-hmm. it doesn't taste that good anymore. Like it's still like it stays on your taste buds. It like stays on your taste buds, so you keep tasting it. But I swear, I thought it was either gonna be like a hard Rice Krispie treat or something, but it didn't taste like it. I thought it was gonna be like a rice cake. Like a little square rice cake. Because I like rice cakes.
Mm-hmm.
So our next one we have to try is, how do you say that, Meiji?
I don't know.
It starts with an M and ends with an I, but yeah. They're choco shrooms, or however you say it. So, I think I'm gonna like these things. I feel like these are gonna be the Nutella grab-and-goes, kind of, because, like, it's dark. There's a layer of dark chocolate on the outside, and then there's, the rest is milk chocolate, and then the inner is a crispy thing, so. It's like that. So, I think this one we're gonna like.
Probably so. Anything that's got chocolate in it.
Yeah.
Got to be good.
Ooh, these are cute.
They're teeny tiny.
Cute. I'm sorry, I couldn't wait. that is good.
They look kind of like little pretzels that have been dipped in chocolate.
Mm-hmm. That's what they taste like, but they don't taste like pretzels. They don't taste like the Nutella grab and goes sticks. Those are good. Yeah, mine. Ooh, the second one tastes even better. It keeps getting better. Because I feel like maybe it was the one I just ate. It had a bigger layer of milk chocolate or dark chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
But like, it's this thin layer of dark chocolate, and then the inside is milk. The rest of it is milk chocolate, and then it's like a crisp. It's called a crispy cracker. I feel like I want to, eat half of it. So you can kind of see where the dark chocolate ends and the milk chocolate starts. It's lighter.
Now you could put a face there and you'd have a little puppet.
Where's the Sharpie now? That's what they did to our foods in drama camp. They use Sharpies to put little eyes on them. Like the dolphin, the banana dolphin,
mm-hmm.
and the clam cookies. I still have some. They weren't that good. They used the cracker. It was like an Oreo, but like a knockoff Oreo. And so it was like, and then the icing wasn't that good. The only thing I liked was I liked the pearl, which was like Sixlets, not Skittles.
Mm-hmm.
But I feel like we had a success and not so success.
Yeah.
To you, both of them was a success.
Yes, it was. I liked them both.
You can have the rice candy. I don't like them. They're too strong. If they were grape.
I don't think they're strong particularly.
Well, your taste buds are dying out, so. I'm joking. Your taste buds are older than mine, so
that's
they're
right.
not as sensitive.
And they taste things differently than you
yeah.
do when you're younger.
Yeah. Because when I was
not
little,
necessarily worse, just differently.
Because when I was little, I didn't like Smarties.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I absolutely love them. Some more water. Okay, guys. I hope you have a very sparkly day. Bye.